Face the wall. Face the wall! My father bought you, along with a piece of land not fit enough for a cow to graze upon. You will remain here, indoors, with your prayer book.
I understand you've been taking the air lately.
Mrs. Lester!
It's just restless if she's tied up too long.
She was, sir.
Was what?
Tied up too long.
Sit back down.
No,
sit down.
Through hell and high water, I will follow you.
Sebastian!
To the cross. To the
prison.
She's a disease.
To the grave, to the sky.
She's suffocating me.
I'd rather stop you breathing than have you doubt how I feel. No more bowing and not being who you deserve to be.